Good morning, GHS, and welcome back to Tomahawks Sports. Last Wednesday, the gymnastics team battled a tough South Windsor team. Here are some twists and flips from their meet. I had the pleasure of talking to two all-around gymnasts, Ashley Zimmerman and Aydan Sullivan.
I'm here with seniors Aydan Sullivan and Ashley Zimmerman of the girls' gymnastics team. How are you leading your team so far this season for both being captains?
This season, we're just trying to really stay positive and lead our team and just, like, have fun with whatever we're doing.
Our team has been really strong this year, and all of our freshmen, sophomores, juniors, everyone's doing really well. We're so proud of our team. Could not be more happy.
And of course, you guys both are seniors. So how is that affecting your performance for it being your last season?
This season, we're really just trying to, like, put it all out, just have fun every meet, and just, like, do everything we can to kill it.
Exactly. We're putting it all out there. Our goal is to make it to States one more time. It's going to be sad leaving the team, but we love it.
Thank you, and good luck the rest of the season.
They came out on top over a strong South Windsor team and remain undefeated so far this season. Also, our indoor track team recently competed at the CCCs. The girls placed first overall, and the boys came in second. That's all I have for you today. I'm Erin Cabana, and thanks for watching Tomahawk Sports.